Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is the end of my New York holiday. I'll see you in the UK.